This allegedly drunk woman speeds along a New York street with her partner on the bonnet before crashing into a school and killing him. Her boyfriend, 42-year-old Martira Susana Pena, is believed to have tried to stop her from drink driving by jumping on the bonnet, at which point she sped away. Police say the couple got in an argument after drinking at a friend's house, and 43-year-old Mercedes Vargas tried to leave.